Everyone, welcome back to Cannon Coffee. Here we have an ISOMAC, and this machine was brought in because it wasn't having any power. We open up the machine, we find that the power switch had gone bad and many burnt electrical connections, which we replaced. And now the machine is on, holding pressure, working again, so we'll test it. Boom. Looking good. Hard to tell, looks like a little bit of channeling going on.
Get a great shot.
Onto this. Alright. Lock the steam on for a second. Oh, I forgot you actually have to flip the steam switch. This one. So, now we'll just wait a minute for the boiler to get the steaming pressure. I can actually feel it bubbling. Let's see where we're at with this whole pressure situation. Building. Not quite there, but you can see it makes steam, it pulls coffee, it turns on and works. Thanks for tuning in to Cannon Coffee. Please like our videos. If you like our videos, please subscribe to our channel.